It is October 25th, 2023, and things are swelling today.